From the UCS Manager, you can download different types of logs. When troubleshooting, you will generally be asked for the UCSM and UCS Chassis logs. To log in to the GUI, point your browser at the IP address of the UCS Manager and log in as user admin, and password will be supplied by the user. Once you're logged in, on the left-hand side, you choose the admin option. And from the admin, you go to false events and audit log, and from there, tech support files. When you're logged into the tech support, you can see that there's no previous logs run. So choose add and create and download a tech support file. This will create and automatically download a tech support file. It asks you which type. We choose the UCSM. Usually you're asked for UCSM or Chassis options. When log collection is complete, the log file is downloaded to your internet browser download directory and can be accessed from there. If you choose create a tech support file, the file will remain in the Fabric Interconnect local storage and available in the GUI for you to download at your leisure. Just choose the download option and download your support file. Again, it asks you when it downloads if you want to delete it from the local Fabric storage, which is recommended, so as not to fill up the memory locally. So choose OK, and it will again download it into the same folder, the download folder of your browser. Thank you for watching.